the weekend. One second. It's the weekend. We're gonna go to the market today. I'm just getting gas. I'm getting a head shake. He doesn't want me to do this. At the market. What's a Christmas?
Park by train.
Yeah.
Freeze, you remember.
What's a Christmas Heritage Mall?
Christmas Heritage?
Yeah. Let's go get the coffee. Ow. Follow the feet. I'm filming.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I'm being legit about this.
Okay.
I'm gonna do real things. Okay. I'm gonna turn it off right now.
Is this the market block and everything?
Yeah. Yeah, me.
Oh, that was a sour one. It's Nathan.
Well, that's sour. Dropped it.
Yeah, it's shrinking.
It's Sunday now. I didn't do much vlogging yesterday. Just at the market for a little bit. What else did we do yesterday? We came home, ate some of the good bread that we bought. I think we got bread, coffee, pepperoni, and Concord grapes. And then we went to Chapters and Starbucks and tried the salted caramel mocha frappuccino, which was really good. And we came home. I think we just relaxed and played Minecraft, and I went for a jog and had some wine, just hung out. And then today we went, where did we go today? Oh, we went to HomeSense, where I've bought some things to show you. I just don't have them here. Not very much things, but I'm really excited for them. And went to Lush and got a massage bar. Sorry, I'm so distracted. I'm watching Border Security. I'm so addicted. On Friday night, I watched 2 hours of it. I'm always so happy when they go through. I'm amazed by some people, what they bring in and try to get away with. It's quite funny. And then we went for lunch. We went to this little cafe type place. I don't know. It's not really a restaurant because you pay for your food before, but it's not really fast food. And you just get like $6 for breakfast, and it's egg McMuffin type thing, like, not McMuffin, but English muffin, with some cheese, like tons of cheese, green onion, eggs, ham, and really good potatoes that they just make right there. Oh, so good. But yeah, and that's been today. Kind of, gotta stop recording. Kind of a lazy Sunday, so it'll be a really short vlog. I might vlog tomorrow because so far it's only half day of work for me, so maybe I'll do some videos. Yeah, probably won't vlog much today. Alright. See ya. You will be amazed in a minute. Reorganizing. I'm trying to mute the TV, but I can't find the remote because I just kind of placed stuff that was up there on my bed, and this is a little preview. Like, I've already done this, but I'm redoing it. I'm making it all pretty. It'll be like my centerpiece of my room. So I'm just kind of organizing. I have more fall candles I could put out. I should take those out. And then you'll really see how many candles I have for fall. It's quite ridiculous. Oh, that could go up there too. I need to go get more fall garland. I need to find the mute button. I have no idea what I did with it. I found my recipe book, and it's just like, there's tons of recipes in here that I like, and a whole bunch from an old man I used to work with that gave me recipes. Okay, I'm gonna continue searching for the remote and finish up, and I'll show you later, and hopefully I'll go to the dollar store in the meantime and get more garland, because I kind of like to put it all around there. It would just look nice, and then I could film here. That would look good, don't you think? I think so. Okay. Talk to you later. Hopefully this vlog will be up tonight. I'm going to try and edit. And I made a video that was really poor the other day, so I'm not going to post it because I'm just not impressed with it. And, yeah. And it's fall outside. Can you see? Look at the raindrops. It is fall time. Okay. See ya.